am here. What am I gonna do, baby, about you? Tell me what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Yeah, what am I gonna do, baby, about you? What am I gonna do, baby, about you? What am I gonna do?
Worried about the meeting tomorrow?
I guess that won't help.
No. Well, maybe we'll be surprised.
Writer Jorge Luis Borges likens libraries to paradise. For me, public libraries would be a perfect place, except for one thing. The public. Of all the questions about all the books on every shelf in this library, what do these people ask?
Excuse me? Where is your bathroom?
Right over there behind the stacks.
John Milton wrote that a good book is the precious lifeblood of a master spirit. And Paul Auster called reading his comfort and his escape.